Hi friends, in this video I'll be talking about file upload size limit in AVM. Is there any restriction in uploading asset in AVM? Yes, we have a size limit. Can we increase it? Yes, we can do that. At present, the current upload size for any AVM default instance is 2 GB and it can be increased. Let us go into the demo now. As you can see, I have logged into my AVM CRXD instance, and there are two locations where the file upload is mentioned under the path libs, jam, GUI assets, JCR content actions, create items, and you can see a file upload here. And the next section is under selection. There is another file upload. And let us inspect the value. So there is a property called size limit. I'll just copy that. You can see the same values available under the second node also. So let me go and inspect what is this value actually. You can see that it's 2 GB. Now, to increase the file size, what we have to do is we have to overlay these two nodes. As you can see, I have done that already. I have the same size limit here. And to test this, instead of 2 GB, I'll make it to 5 MB. To set the 5 MB value, I have selected the byte value in the left column and maybe byte value in the right. So approximately, this is what the value which we have to set for the 5 MB limit. So let me try and do that. Now let me log into my AVM instance. You can see I'm going to upload a PDF file and its size is greater than the set value. So when I'm trying to upload this, I should get an error in AVM. Let us test that. I'll go inside one of my folder and try to upload the file. You can see that the file size is greater than 5 MB. Let me try to upload this. You see the error here. The file has been rejected by AVM. Only files smaller than 5 MB are allowed. So now I am going to increase this to 6 MB. So for that, let me make it into around 6 MB. I'll set this as the new value for file upload. Now let me go ahead and try to upload the file again. file has been uploaded successfully now. We have seen the demo now. Now the question is, for higher environments, anything else to be taken care? Yes, definitely. On the system console, we have to adjust the token expiration time, the Adobe Granite CSRF token expiration time to be updated accordingly. Otherwise, you'll be getting a timeout error. And similar way, we have to increase the receive timeout on the dispatcher configuration also. Closing notes on the performance consideration. Do we have a limit on upload size? See, we know that we can increase the size limit from 2 GB. So until what? Technically, there is no such limit, but there are some things to be taken care of. There are some things to be taken care while setting this configuration. Since it's an asset, there are asset performance, asset operations happening on the backend. There are set of workflows which is running when we upload any asset, like images, video files, etc. So when there is a larger file, definitely the processing time will be more and it's a burden for the AVM. So always ensure that you have the enough disk space and the performance is considered while setting up the size limit. Thanks for watching.